Confess your sins, my son.
Sins? I have no sins. It was a perfectly legal investment at the time that was only later found to be a tax avoidance scheme.
No, I was talking about that duet you did with Michael Bublé.
Oh, yeah, that was a bit of a stinker.